Hi guys, it's Jen again. Yay, Jen! Tonight we are going to be eating some. Let me show you. Some carne asada, some rice, some avocado, some frijoles, beans, grilled onions and peppers, and chile verde or salsa verde, oops, some tortillas. So yeah, that's what we are having tonight. Let me fix you guys up. Let's show you. Excited to eat this tonight. I haven't eaten it in a while. So, got some yummy chile verde here. Some yummy verde. I had some right here, right? So I like to put it on there. Let's try this meat. Look at this meat. Well cooked asada on the barbecue. Dip it in that. The chili. Really good. This rice is really, really delicious. It's cooked with lard. As long as it's with sweet beans as well. The beans are cooked with lard. Really, really yummy. Peppers. What's been going on? Let me see. Today the boys spent the day with Mimi and Daddy. Mimi gets up and takes them for a walk, which is cool. And then Daddy, you know, lets Mommy sleep. Because Mommy carried him for 7 months. There's a factor missing from here. But it's all yummy, 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 yummy. I know what's missing. I will be right back. I'm gonna go and check it. Alright, I'm back. So, I said there was something missing. Chips and años curtidos. To run downstairs to get anything, so. But that's okay. We got all those steps. Need a crunchy component for you guys. There we go. I don't care that you don't see the top of my head. We all know I've got hair. Now you can see everything. This is really delicious. Let me see. Talking about our day, and we went. Danny and Mimi went to the store with the boys, and they took them to our local grocery store, and they were really good. Of course, until Mommy called and was like, "Where you guys at? When are you coming home?" And then they got home, and I can hear them crying, so I went out and I got them. Then I put the boys down for a nap, and Mimi and I went and got our eyebrows and our toes done. I no longer have Bushman eyebrows. They're shaved and they're done. It's been like 3 years since I've got my eyebrows done. I just don't have time. It'll be 3 years in October. Because the last time I had them done was at my, before my brother-in-law's wedding. That's called flavor. That is really delicious. Mr. Sala is really good. Nice color on it. I don't know why. I guess maybe because I'm hooked on Asian foods. So we all wanted a change. We all wanted a change for a chance. And we got one, and there it is. Avocado is really good. Mm-hmm. Like the right avocado. Got my toes done today. Oh my god, that lady, she touched my toes in the right spot. I let my feet touched. What else happened? That's it. Boys, they're so cute. It is not even funny. I lay down on the floor, and here comes. I lay on my tummy, and here comes these little boys jumping on me, having a ball. Little shit. This is so yummy. They have taste of vision, I would be showering it. I'm gonna move these right here. I'm watching TV show Suits. Yeah, no, Suits. Really getting into it. It's like getting into a good part. I'm sitting here watching it. Here comes my son. And he pushes the computer to turn it off. I'm like, really, kid? That just brought the whole meal together. Excuse me. Wow. I wanted to get some pho today, but I might. We're having a salad tonight. I really want a salad. I don't know if I want pho, but it's calling my name, and I drove by the pigs, and I'm like, what do I do? So I got tacos de pastor. This is so good. You don't know anything until you've tried my asada. How do you go wrong with it? How do you go wrong by overcooking it and making it beef jerky? How do you like your asada cooked? If you go into a restaurant and they ask you that, get up and walk away. Because asada is only cooked one way. And one way only. That is well fucking done. Well done. I'm sorry, I don't like my... I saw that moaning at me. I like it well done. Now my... ribeye? I like it moaning at me. Sure do. I've been to a restaurant with my brother, and we sat down. It's a well-known restaurant. They have an all-you-can-eat menu. It's not an all-you-can-eat. It's not an all-you-can-eat buffet. But they have a menu that's all you can eat, and it's a Mexican restaurant. For those of you that live in Cali, you know which one I'm talking about, especially the one that's in Baldwin Park, Covina. We walked in there, and I said, I'll take the carne asada. And she said, okay, how do you want it cooked? I said, really? And I got up and we walked out. I don't ask somebody how you want carne asada cooked. But it's just me. Other people have other opinions. So spicy, but I like it anyways. And the chili verde, I had a little bit of it earlier, and I had one that came in the little packaging, and my mouth was burning after it. I was like, whoa, that shit is hot, what is going on? I love spicy food. I was like, whoa, spicy. Another thing about spicy is I want to try that. Those spicy noodles, under the spicy noodle challenge. And I've looked everywhere, I can't find them here where I live. And it's driving me nuts. Because I want to try them, but I think I might like them. Is that weird or what? I've been wanting this for a long time since I saw Chunky over at Chunky Butt Monkey. Eat her asada. And I was like, damn, I gotta give me some of that. So I got me some. I'm so excited. the video of the game I played. The expansion's coming out August 30th. I can't wait. I think I'm gonna give my kids away for that time being. Just so I could play my video game. I'm just kidding, I love my kids too much to do that. I play after they're in bed. I sure do. Excuse me. Oh yeah. This meat is perfectly cooked. It's like, do you think I should leave it on a little? No, you're gonna butcher it. It's gonna be dirty. No, don't. Let's get the house. Take it off the fire. This is really good. I don't know, I just spaced out and stopped talking because it's good. I'm gonna finish these onions and then I'm gonna be done because I'm really full. A bit of meat, and don't worry, that won't go to waste. Nothing goes to waste with this one because this one, like, it's so yummy. Okay, I think I'm done, guys. Thanks for watching. I will see you guys later. Bye bye.